Good evening, good evening. So let's sing a particular song that's a favorite of my husband. Basically, this song I always remember that, whenever we go to Tagaytay, of which there are so many occasions that we celebrated milestones there are combacheros and combacheras, or those who sing that goes between tables. And basically, these are group of singers. And my husband always requests this particular song. I don't know if he's referring to me or to our daughters, but basically this song is something that I vividly recall that he always requests. And I said, oh, I like that song. And sometimes at the latter part, he allows me to sing with the singer. So let's sing the song. The song basically describes the perspective of a man, the woman that he loves. She may be the face I can forget, the trace of pleasure or regret, something, and she may be the mirror of my dreams or something like that. So let's sing the song. The title is She by Elvis Costello. She may be the face I can't forget, a trace of pleasure or regret, maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song that summer sings, maybe the chill that autumn brings, maybe a hundred different things within the measure of the day. She may be the beauty or the beast, maybe the famine or the feast, may turn each day into a heaven or a hell. She may be the mirror of my dreams, a smile reflected in a stream. She may not be what she may seem inside her shell. Seems so happy in a crowd, whose eyes can be so private and so proud. No one's allowed to see them when they cry. She may be the love that cannot hope to last, may come to me from shadows of the past, till I'll remember till the day I die. She may be the I survive, the why and wherefore I'm alive, the one I'll care for through the rough and ready years. Me, I'll take the laughter and her tears and make them all my souvenirs. For where she goes, I've got to know the meaning of my life.
Thank you.